Welcome back to NGTV Plays. Enter the Gungeon Future. Myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt. We're going to do a quick round of singles runs first before doing some more co-op, maybe. Last episode, we did co-op, and it was a whole episode. One run, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Made it to the second boss. And almost won. It was pretty close, but Matt fell into a hole. This is after, of course, I died already. But... Alright, so what she got? She has...
Cool ass fucking pistol, that's for sure. And she even flips the shit.
Yeah.
Ain't give a shit about nobody.
Nobody. Infinite ammo does not reveal secret walls. Rusty sidearm was brought to the Gungeon by the hunter. Despite its extremely dated design and some signs of rust, this gun appears relatively new. Very strange. A faithful companion finds items in the room clear, and also will... So all attempts to carry aim in combat have failed. Good nose for treasure. Oh, you didn't look at your...
crossbow?
Yeah. One of the earliest examples of trigger-fired projectiles. What a cop-out of an explanation.
One guy in this whole big-ass room?
A lot of people have complaints about... And I was looking up the forums to figure out our weird co-op issue with our controller and keyboard layout being switched around for some reason. There's a lot of people talking about how the balance is really weird with how much money you make, like the rewards, and how like this guy got to like the third floor and only had money to buy like three things the whole time.
Yeah, it is.
Like they need to be giving out more cash, I feel. You know.
Those guys got fucked.
The guy like cleared a room of like 10 people and got 2 coins. Like what? There's a lot of people who are like, the guns don't reload automatically after they're out. You have to click again for it to happen. And you know, this game's trying too hard to be Nuclear Throne, but it's failing because when Nuclear Throne, it immediately when you run out, you reload automatically instead of having to click again. This guy's like, that sounds like a preference issue, bro. And then another thing was a lot of people are really pissed off about the death scenes because they feel like it takes too long. They just want to get right back in the game. And it's like, those things need to be skippable. And they're like, it is. Just press E. So, try to press E next time you die. For the death cutscene. Although, I don't mind the death cutscene. Gives you enough time to have like a little bit of a... What is it?
Reflection.
Reflection or like decompression from losing. Especially if it was like an intense fight. But I can definitely understand the whole wanting to jump right back in there mentality. Sometimes when Matt and I are playing Smash and he doesn't press start right away to go into the next match after I've lost really badly, I get antsy. I'm like, press start. I wanna go. It's like guerrilla warfare over here. Yeah. Oh shit, can you just like shoot that freaking pile of books? Yeah, bitch.
Ooh, an extra blank.
Nice.
Oh, you bitch.
You bitch. Ow. Definitely use your pistol for that, yeah. These guys, like, with a shotgun, really easy to kill. But, if you have single shot shit, man, a little bit of trouble sometimes.
Eh.
A square gun. Mega Dowser. Is it different or the same?
No, it's the same.
Okay. I hadn't looked at the name last time. I'll use this to take care of big groups of mobs, probably would be useful. Hey, health. Oh, fuck.
I should have blanked. Should have blanked.
Cool that like this water goes everywhere. You have to corral the enemies into an area, so that maybe you could. That would really synergize with like an explosive. You know.
Yeah.
You really get a lot of enemies too if you shot them and then used a blank to like more easily get around them to push them into the center real quick, just like run around them real quick.
Mm-hmm.
And then toss an explosive.
Where are you guys at?
And we're on the side. You've only used like 70 of your water. So the water usage stops immediately when you let go of the button, but then continues the string for the rest of the time.
What?
The water usage stops immediately as you let go of the button, which makes sense, but does not tick down for like that last blast of it. Ammo chance on kills. Oh, nice.
Seems pretty good.
Yeah. We're gonna go up.
Yeah. Pretty little come around.
Is that a cell?
No. Just need a key.
Regular key. Is there a chest inside that?
Yep.
So you need another key?
Yep. Oh no, I don't. I think the chest is open.
That would be crazy.
All right, this guy's got keys. Whoops.
Repurses spent ammo from fallen Gundead. Water gun may seem to be a poor weapon for Gungeoneering, but in most cases, that is true. But a well-placed blast of water can douse a raging inferno. Ooh. I forgot about like the explosions. You could really take care of those.
Yeah.
It says something about a soaked enemy or whatever. Like soaked enemy stuff. There's like something having to do with that. Hold up one more time. I didn't read that part. I just want to make sure we're not missing something like useful. A soaked enemy can be electrified. Dazed foe can be pushed into the abyss. Cool. Okay, so it just opens. Nice, you get two shields. That's pretty good. There's one more room down there. Like that's everything. I also had the water gun for this fight as well. There's a post on the forums about this guy telling people to stop whining about the game's difficulty, saying that dodge is OP. How he can get through the first boss without ever having to get all the way through the first boss without ever having to use a different weapon besides his main by just dodging. The guy's like, well, you know, you're not thinking about the possibility of
motherfucker.
That one moment that you get to a situation where you simply can't just dodge to get out. And he's like, that's when you use a blank shot. It's not my fault if you misuse your blank shots and don't have it in time. Like, what a douche.
Oh, God.
You got this, man.
Woo!
Oh. Killed by Smiley. All right, my turn.
Yep.
All right. Play the convict as a single player thing.
Oh, we have two things. See if we can buy something at the top.
Oh, yeah. Heart ball. Okay. RPG. Rocket power bullets. Hegemony, combine, and gamma ray. So it is heart bottle or gamma ray.
Gamma ray?
Sure. Oh, my Molotov.
Recharges.
Yeah, I know. Now when I actually might need it, it's not going to be there. Like right now would be nice. But I guess I don't need it right now, considering these guys aren't that hard to kill.
Remember you have the shotgun?
Oh, yeah. Oh, what the frick? Okay.
You're not on fire.
No, I know.
Every time you get hit,
I was rolling around angrily, dude. Come on.
You get extra damage when you get hit.
That's fine. What the frick? Too close. Oh my god, that was like a strangely grueling room. Ouch. I'm like, I'm gonna dodge more. I did dodge. Right into the bullets. Blue shotgun kin. Should I try again since it was so short, or do we want to go to a multiplayer?
Try again.
Sit on the table.
Should have rolled into that.
Yeah, jump into it.
I'd probably switch to the shotgun. You need to take out those ghosts.
Oof. Okay. Yeah. Shit together. Oh my god. That's fine.
Less time this time.
Not a big of a deal. You want to do a co-op one or should I do another one?
Go ahead. Low and steady. That's ammo. Okay, just test and see if you can leave it, because you only shot like 3 times, so.
Yeah.
Nope, still there. I guess it just must be your active items or something.
Forgot they exploded. My weapon's still there? My bullet's still in there?
No.
Damn. I switched away from it, and then I switched back. I was like, oh, well, I have that thing in there still. Because we've established that that is a thing that happens. It's not. Half heart, and what is this? Ring of Miserly Protection. That's what that has to do with money.
Maybe. Chest time.
Hey, what's this? Heart of ice. That's cold. Fires ice projectiles on taking damage. Ice heart was torn from Mighty Frost Giant, a common target for talented monster hunters. Nice. Or is it ice?
Please no.
Listened to a podcast yesterday, and one of the guys was like making a joke or something like that, and he made a pun, and the other guy's like, okay, that's it, okay, what did we make it to, 136 episodes, all right guys, that's the end of the show, I'm done.
That's funny.
Like, that's hilarious. You've killed me. Looks cool. Can't wait to get hit again. Did I go up a heart too?
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Probably when you picked up the ice heart.
Nice. Look at that table. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was really cool. Not worth at all.
A key.
I get so lucky with the keys, dude. Hey, just in time. What is this? Buzzkill. Sawed on. Fires saw blades. Marketing team assigned the saw blader, assigned to the saw blader, wanted to call it the sawed-on shotgun, but were overruled by the gun's designer. It's more of a handgun, anyways. Funny. I wonder if that's actually a true story. Okay. Try this for a bit. It's probably an automatic.
You had many opportunities to dodge roll.
Shh.
Or blank.
Shh. Where the frack is my thing? Oh, there it is. Yeah. This gun is
good.
Awesome.
Anything in the shop you can buy?
Yeah, there's stuff I can buy. Ooh, a map. Ammo. Hurt. Yeah, you might be useful to buy. Ring of Miserly Protection.
I think you gotta go item so we know what it does.
Good?
Yeah.
You have fine taste. Why, thank you. Hates the fiscally irresponsible. I guess. I'm about having a lot of money. Increases health substantially. Any purchases will shatter the ring. All right. Well, luckily, I'm out of money. So it's going to work for a while. Look at my health. Woo!
You can
I'm
teleport.
Like shaking my gun.
You
it's
can
funny.
Teleport.
Wrong button. But it was funny that I was shaking my gun. Look at me, don't give a fuck.
Jesus Christ. Hey.
Okay, okay, I got you, I got you. Yes. Oh, God.
Why are you so close to him?
He's following me around. I was trying to circle around him at the same time.
You should have abandoned that plan when it, you know, got you hit 108 times.
I didn't even hit 108 times, just a lot. Frost Amulet. Chance to freeze. Is it on hit? Because, like,
I think it's when you do a blank.
Nice. Hold to the touch.
Blank. Blank. Why don't you do it where you're
the
by
guys.
The birds, yeah.
Alright, so I can just go down, right?
Yeah.
Need to pass the boss on my own now.
It only took you 3 times.
I mean, it's probably... There are probably people who have done worse. Okay, okay. Interesting, interesting. I took a jumper pressing A.
If you buy a key, then you'll... Well, you see if you can find one on the ground. I doubt it, though. They're rare.
And they only become more rare as the game goes on. I assume.
See, I think you're following these guys way too close.
Well,
plus,
okay,
you can
so...
be using your shotgun.
Yeah, so what would be a better tactic, then? Can I roll through them?
No, you can't roll through them. Just back up. I don't know why you're right on them.
Well, because if I back up, he's going to create like this huge like ball in front of him with bullets.
Then hide behind a wall.
Well, there wasn't a wall to hide behind.
There's tons of walls. And I still understand why you're here.
Oh my god.
Okay, that time I fell on the wall.
Efficient.
Hey, you got a key. Teleport.
Uranium amulet.
Blink has poison.
Poison and ice now?
Yeah, I have a chance to.
Boy, is ice. Oh, fuck.
What?
I could have walked back and then teleported back to where I was.
No, you couldn't have.
I could have.
No, you couldn't have. It has to have a teleport.
I know. I teleported there and then you can teleport back, can't you?
No, it has to have a teleport. Oh, there's a guy that's gonna buff him down at the bottom left. Blank. Oh, you don't have to now.
Bitch. Oh, fuck. You guys seem to have, lightning damage. Nice.
I mean, did they hit you?
No, but they were staticky. That big of a deal. Oh, I meant to press A.
You're taking so much damage because you're not using your gun, dog.
What?
Why are you still using the starter pistol?
Give him bullets.
You don't need to save that many bullets.
I don't know. I don't have a key.
Yeah, might as well shoot it.
Well, how much more is left? I can go here. I mean, it's not like I'm hurting for items.
That's it.
Oh, okay. Cool. For some reason, it just didn't feel like it was it. Did I get any coins for that?
Yeah, you got 10.
What is this? A shrine to a forgotten bullet who laid down his arms.
Don't offer your gun to that. Don't offer. No. All right, now pick another gun. Offer it. Can't offer that one. You have to offer the other one. And I think it gives you ammo.
So, offer my shotgun?
Sure. Or it might heal you. Because you buy one.
Not sure if that was worth it. I don't like that shotgun anyways. Not as good as a regular shotgun.
Those do one full heart.
Oh fuck, I didn't realize his shot went around the corner. Well, this has some interesting uses.
Health.
Gotcha. Oh, okay, let me go open this up. No, I guess I don't need to. Backpack, 42. E, 30. Ammo, armor. Table tech sight. Table tech sight? Is it?
I don't know. Doesn't sound that useful.
No.
Maybe just the key in the chest.
Well, chest. I have 61.
Yeah.
Oh, the armor and the key?
No, I'm talking about get the key and go to the chest.
Oh. And then maybe... Yeah. Hang on, what'd I get? Oh, shit. I forgot about that.
Well, it's not like you were taking advantage of it anyways.
Yeah. I mean, I guess I kind of did. I would have died otherwise. What is that?
T-shirt cannon.
Bingo wash only. So should I get the armor and then... Oh, there's another room over here. Oh, fuck.
Fucking hell.
I shall try the t-shirt cannon. Oh, fuck. The armor. I'll go to the boss. And I'll just try to remember. Hey, wait, stupid. You have. Is this the boss?
Yep.
You have blinks, so.
And a dodge button. Oh. Gorgon. And you're poison.
Oh, fuck.
Don't walk in the poison.
Oh, man. I thought I was outside of it. Shit.
Why would you roll that way?
I didn't mean to roll that way. I meant to, like, juke and then roll. And I pressed the button before I got my stick to the other side. I choked, basically. So, all right, guys. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button if you want to see some more. Subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.